Joe Biden's 23rd executive order required OSHA to issue workplace regulations around COVID-19, either to establish temporary ones or to create more permanent ones around such issues.